This is Kwame at 7 weeks. Saniay getting in the photo again. From what you just seen walking there, we also just walked the whole distance from over on the other side of the next block over to where the car's parked. So across the bridge while the road goes out the railway line. As you can see, Kwame does a fair distance and he takes a short break and he's off and running again. Amazing how much his stamina has improved in about the last week or so. You see he's starting to get his muscle tone back. Coast looking nice and healthy again. I've even worked out how to do this on three legs now. See? Very good balance. Saniay, of course. Still musty, aren't you, girl? Come on, Kwame. Good boy. Got on your tongue. That you got on your tongue there, boy.
Oh, that's better.
As you can see, he looks very bright and healthy. Doing very well. Chemo treatment number 3 will be in about a week's time. Good hard one, I can't let you off the lead.
No.
Okay, as you can see, most of the birds run back over his wound as well. Looking much better. Yeah, take a break, Kwame. That's a big walk, mate. Good boy, take a break. Cutting that off.
Cool.
That's better. Good boy, Kwame. Good fella.